今年初获得香港举办创不同企业之星奖项的以色列青年企业，卖点之一是将互联网上的新闻稿变成一分几钟的短片，分享到社交网站，吸引更多受众创造商机。
It extracts the text from the article. It analyzes it, understands what the text is talking about in a semantic way. So it understands what entities you have inside the text. It understands if it's entertainment, sport, finance.Afterwards, it summarizes the text. So we plan on having videos around 1 to 2 minutes. And then it matches the best visuals. It could be either images, infographics, video clips, and combine it all together with the text-to-speech into a cool video experience you can watch instead of read.
公司09年成立至今有30000个用家，期间吸引到500000美元的资金。软件现时只能够识别英文和西班牙文，下一步要发展更多语文版本。创办人之一的以色列青年 Yotam 表示，这一门生意的念头源自大学时期要阅读大量文件，搞到头昏脑胀，于是想出用资讯科技将文字变成短片。
So people watch more and more videos, especially on mobile and connected TVs in the future, where it's much harder to read text. So instead of just reading the text, we create kind of a visual, much more visual experience.
另一位今届的创不同企业之星是来自印度的 Jay， 他们公司研发了一套节能系统，透过 WiFi 技术帮助企业和机构，例如是医院管理食水和电力资源。
The tiny little devices are mounted on the ceiling and in various parts of the building. They learn over a period of time. They understand, they get data. The data includes carbon dioxide levels, temperature levels, humidity.Ambient light coming from the outside, occupancy levels, number of people in the room, all that feeds back into a central gateway, which in turn controls various devices that are sitting in the building. And the consumer at the end of the day gets roughly a savings of 15% to 20% on the energy bill.
J 公司的节能业务目前在印度和美国发展，今次来香港交流之后，决定开拓东南亚市场。香港风帆电视记者黄嘉林报道。